European Financial League, German Financial League, the Crumps and others that had funded Hitler. The Anglo-American British US elite.
I think they're all dead. There's a right there.
Groups and classified US Army documents that have been covered by major British newspapers confirmed that actually the Nazis, when they were losing in 1944, planned to put their money into offshore corporations to try to have a rebirth of the Fourth Reich, the Third Reich.
Got one.
Keep comms.
I just unconned the one, he got back up.
Uh-oh!
Charge up